Nation.
Ladies and gentlemen, by the judges and Russia, Anton Shulepov.
Fans here. Anton Shulepov of Russia. Sitting in seventh place after the short program with his a big season's best. He's just under 150 to move into the virtual lead ahead of Ryuzo Hino. This some strains from the late great Luciano Pavarotti. Triple Tolu. Anton Chilipov still getting a rapturous welcome from the crowd at the end of that programme, but seemed like a strange one, really. Started off by downgrading a few of his intended moves. He was a little bit nervous, a little bit tentative. And then as he started to try and ramp things up in the second half of the programme, seemed to run out of puff. Mistakes starting to creep in. Certainly had trouble with that under rotating. Maybe feeling under the weather a little. Perhaps wisely downgrading some of his early jumps. As we were saying then, not enough in the tank. Those bigger point earning moves later in the programme. His best thus far this season. Not sure he's going to get up towards that. He needs to improve on that even to go into the virtual lead, but I think that Arisa Hino is going to retain that going into the last group of six skaters. Fair to say that last group of six with a big advantage of Hino coming into this free skate. 144.1 required to go on to the virtual podium, at least, for Chilipov.
The scores, please, for Anton Chilipov.
Come the numbers.
The free skating score, please. He has earned in the free skating 124.51 total points. His total competition score is 200.64 total points, which brings him currently in eighth place.
Underwhelming. Anton Chilipov. He drops all the way down to eighth. The standard in this men's free skate has been astonishing. So Rizhe Hino currently leading the way, but only just by less than a point from Michal Brezhina, with Kim Jin Xiao from down in the 14th after the short programme, currently sitting in third and guaranteed at least ninth place. Korean rocketing up that leaderboard.